the key. I do not know what windings in the waste of those strange sea lanes brought me home once more, but on my porch I trembled, white with haste, to get inside and bolt the heavy door. I had the book that told the hidden way, across the void and through the space-hung screens that hold the undimensioned worlds at bay and keep lost eons to their own demesnes. At last, the key was mine to those vague visions of sunset spires and twilight woods that brood, dim in the gulfs beyond this earth's precisions, lurking as memories of infinitude. The key was mine, but as I sat there mumbling, the attic window shook with a faint fumbling.